James, according to that personnel database, Rooks is holding a private briefing at his command center in a few minutes.
Good. Getting tired of running after this guy.
Listen to me. You've got to be careful, James. These bases are on high alert. You're going to need a military disguise to get inside unnoticed.
Shouldn't be a problem.
Alright, listen up. We have a new mission. Gentech's planning some new high-risk field tests. They've modified their protocols on infected versus civilians. Expect a body count increase. This is a high-clearance detail. You're to report ASAP to Dr. Schaffel. He'll give you the test site location. Dismissed.
What you needed to do with Rooks?
I'm thinking he might be more used to us alive. Now I'm looking for some Gentech doctor named Schaffel. He's doing tests on civilians.
I know this man. He's working with Dr. Bellamy injecting civilians with infected DNA. You need to stop those tests, James. Any scientist involved in this research need to be, how you say, dealt with.
That's my specialty.
Red Crown, we have James Heller at Camp Julia. Repeat, we have James Heller.
Oh my god, what do we do?
Just run! Come on!
Which way do we go?
We have a hostile. Guard the research team.
Red Crown.
It's like a dream come true for me.
The hell are you talking about, Samuelson?
What Gentech's accomplishing. A chance to experiment on live subjects. These refugee camps are like massive petri dishes. It's amazing.
Whatever blows your skirt up.
Bellamy, this is Mako. Your team has been... they're all dead.
How? What do we pay you for? Sheffield, do you read? Where are you?
I'm at the field op camp.
Get the hell out of there! I'm sending an evac transport to your location.
Better hope I don't get there first.
I'm driving on.
This is Bellamy. I need an armored transport for Dr. Sheffield now.
This is call sign Viper, ready evac for Sheffield ASAP, over.
No, not ASAP, right now. Sheffield is crucial to Dr. Burke's research.
Roger that. ASAP.
Viper, this is Dr. Sheffield. Still awaiting evac.
This is Red Crown. Armored Victor is en route to your location. ETA 1 mic. Over.
Please hurry.
Viper 3-4, this is Viper. Give me your evac status.
Viper, this is 3-4. Nearing the evacuation area. Over. Come on, Doctor. In you go.
You've ruined everything, you know. Over half of Bellamy's research team. Just gone.
Don't worry, Doc. The city's full of lab rats. We'll get you some more.
Viper 3-4, this is Viper. Proceed with Dr. Shaffel to evac zone India Zulu 7 ASAP. Be advised, unknown hostile is present in the area. No description available. Over.
Wilco, Viper. Over. Viper, this is Viper 3-4. We have contact with unknown hostile. Over.
3-4, engage! Say again, engage!
Just like opening a tin can.
Viper, this thing is killing us. We need reinforcements ASAP.
Ah! Oh God! Please don't kill me!
Say you're sorry.
I'm sorry! I can't believe this. I mean, the data we're getting, actual damage to civilians at the hands of weaponized specimens, it's priceless.
Dr. Shaffeld, unless you have something to say regarding Gentech's bottom line, I'd advise you to keep your mouth shut.
I'm sorry, Ms. Galloway.
Yep. By the way, I heard something about Phase 1. You know what that is?
I'll look into it.
Thank you. Oh.